This is my first time in Lagos, Nigeria, and from the airport to the hotel, I could see all the similarities between Ghana and Nigeria by the road. Coming for this workshop, which is essentially a sustainability workshop, I am looking forward to learning how to build systems and structures that would promote financial sustainability for my social enterprise, which is essentially a not-for-profit.
Before you apply for CP program or before you apply for LAP Africa Fellowship, kindly, I want you to revise your problem, but typically try to understand your numbers. Because one of the reasons why I came into this program is to articulate my investment readiness, understanding my financial books, and guess what? I have got what I came for.
One of my most important takeaway is on how to build sustainable team, right? How to ensure that I build structures that enable that my organization or my social venture continue to do social good in my absence. I don't have to be the face of the revolution. Or I don't have to be the face of the solution. Putting system in place and structures in place will ensure that even while I'm not available, I could have teams and people that are passionate as well as I am to continue to do good that we're doing.
If I would go on and list things I've been learning, I wouldn't even have read the time, especially my excitement knowing that this 12 month I'm going to be applying everything we've been learning and also have like a close support on what I need to adjust. So I really can't go on and saying it, but I'm so excited and I'm very, very grateful for LAP Africa for this social entrepreneurship program because it's exactly what I needed. When I applied, I kept asking myself like, do I really need this? But I knew deep down that I was really struggling between my business model and my impact. And what I got is during this period of days, it was exactly what I needed to get. I've been asking a lot of questions. You know, I got everything I needed and I even get more. And I'm actually looking forward to use it. So I'm really grateful for LAP Africa and for our facilitators.